In this video, we are going to start to have a look at AI programming related to trading and some other stuff that might be interesting for you. I have done a lot of AI stuff recently, and I think now it's time to talk about the elephant in the room, which is how can we use AI to make our life easy, and how can we use AI related to trading? Okay, let's begin here. If you use the MetaTrader, you might not have noticed it, but as soon as you switch to the IDE view, at least in the current version, you should see a little symbol here. And when you hover over it with the mouse, you will see the text that you can send a prompt to Copilot. Copilot originally was something that was invented for programmers, and it is a GitHub idea, an online code collection for people who do a lot of programming. And this Copilot stuff is now integrated into a lot of things. For example, you will find it in Office products, and now it's also available for MetaEditor. So how can we use this thing for our programming task? Well, first of all, you will have to go to Tools and Options, and here is a new option called Copilot. Once you click on it, you will need to activate a so-called OpenAI API key. API stands for Application Programming Interface. And you can paste the key below here and select one of the OpenAI models. In my case, I have selected GPT 3.5 Turbo. This one is not as good as the GPT-4 models, but it's also just a fraction of the cost. So to get started for a few cents, I would select GPT 3.5 Turbo. Now, if you don't have an API key yet, you can click here on the link, and that will open a website where you need to log in or sign up. I already have an account. This is my account, and here are my API keys. You can now click on create a new secret key, give it a name like MetaEditor, and click on create secret key. In my case, I already have a lot of those. Once you have created the key, you need to store it somewhere where you can copy and paste it all the time. Because once created, you will never see the whole key again on this site. But there is no restriction. You can create as many keys as you want. They also have a usage page. And here you can watch the cost. The most expensive day in April so far was April the 10th. Basically, you can expect to spend $10 to $15 a month if you actually use it. Let's have a look at OpenAI pricing, and the current pricing is listed here. GPT-4 would cost you $30 for 1 million tokens input and $60 for 1 million tokens output. GPT-4 32K is even more expensive. And if you compare that to the pricing of GPT 3.5 Turbo, the most expensive option would be $2 for 1 million tokens instead of $120. So this is by far more affordable. Once you have pasted your key, you can click on OK. Now we should be good to go. And in the next video, we are going to create a function like this one, and we will use the Copilot AI function to do it. That's it for now. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.